is on the way for families and survivors of Sunday's deadly crash. Governor Rick Scott has announced plans for a disaster fund called Neighbors to the Rescue. It will start collecting donations immediately. They are tax deductible. You can send a $10 gift by texting FL Fund to the number 20222. We've also put a link on our website where you can donate online. Just head to the As Seen on WESH section of WESH.com.
Three teenagers busted accused of detonating acid bombs on the campus of Valencia Community College. One of the boys and his mom say the accusations are overblown. They may get to make that case this afternoon to an Orange County judge. WESH News' Dave McDaniel live at Orange County Juvenile Court. So, Dave, these teens will get to have their plea heard.
Well, the court administrators here do believe that the teenagers will but go before a judge this afternoon at 1:30. Certainly the mother of the youngest boy arrested says she has been told to be here, and she is not happy about her son being arrested.
It wasn't me. I was there with them, but they were setting off bombs.
Only 13 years old, the youngest of the arrested, he says he didn't actively participate. And he says the boys didn't mean any harm.
I guess they were just trying to not to do anything mean, you know, to mess with. They were just having fun.
Because of the ages of the boys, 13, 15, and 16, we're not naming any of them. The mother of the 13-year-old wanted her face kept out of it as well, but says the case has been overblown.
Right. It just makes a popping noise. It bubbles and goes, psh, that they were just being boys making noise.
Police say it's not so harmless that over the past few weeks, they found several of the acid bombs so popular on YouTube on the Valencia campus. They say if such a blast would happen close to an unsuspecting student or a member of the faculty, it could be very harmful. Exactly why the boys are accused of detonating a destructive device. This mom doesn't like how that sounds.
Do I look like a terrorist? I'm an average mother with four kids.
She does regret that cops and the bomb squad have made repeated trips to campus.
Yes, of course, because of something these kids did. It's inexcusable what happened, but they're not terrorists.
And this debate over these acid or bottle bombs is not new. Over the years, many people have said that, in one hand, they're a prank, but they're not all that harmful, while law enforcement and the bomb squad people will tell you that if you are close to one of these when it actually detonates and the acid sprays on you, it could be very dangerous and damaging. Exactly why they decided to arrest in this case. Reporting live in Orange County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.
Dave, thank you.